Hey, before we finish, I've got something I want to give to Sharon. So Sharon, our church has made a commitment to give you $150,000 to the chapel for the Y. And this is not all of it, but church is tied too. So we're going to give you back part of our commitment. So thank you.
You are the best.
Thank you very much. Absolutely, my pleasure.
So I told John I was going to introduce him, and he said that's a good thing. The FBI is still looking for him. Thank you, Ray. Thank you, Point Church. What a blessing. Thank you. So most of you know that I'm Sharon Padgett, and I serve as your CEO of the Gaston County Family YMCA. I am so excited to see you all tonight, and I want to thank you for coming. I want to give a big shout out to Standard Distributors for our beer tonight. Yes, thank you, Eferds. And also a special shout out to Rab Florist of Mount Holly for the donation of the beautiful flowers that were left here at the table. Thank you. So this is the worst thing that John wants, and that is for him to be recognized, and he hates this. So when we started this Stowe Capital campaign journey, we knew right away who we needed at the forefront, leading this legacy of impact. The problem was that we were not sure we could get him away from the Y long enough to volunteer his time. You see, John McGill is a Y rat. Have you ever been called a rat? That's the nicest term. There you go. He has a personal challenge every day to hit as many free throws in a row as possible, and he will not stop until he is making the shot continuously. And his personal best is 43 free throws in a row. Yes! So as passionate as he is with hitting free throws at the Y, he is as passionate about making sure the Stowe Family YMCA continues to serve this community for many years to come. But he is not a man of singular pursuit. He works best when side by side with others. His team has led us to the most exciting night of the Stowe Family Y Capital Campaign Kickoff! Yes! Leaving a legacy of impact. John, thank you for your friendship, your example always, and your leadership. So please join me in cheering on our co-chair, John McGill.
Thank you, Sharon. To paraphrase Mark Twain, the tales of my greatness have been vastly exaggerated. So, but I'm so glad to be with you tonight. So glad for this event. On behalf of the entire Stowe Y family, I just want to welcome you to our campaign kickoff event. It's exciting time. And tonight is a huge milestone in our journey to revitalize and expand the Stowe YMCA. Most of you know it was built some 23 years ago, really hadn't been touched since. So the whole Gateway District in Mount Holly is just exploding, and our YMCA needs a lot of love and a lot of attention. So one of the greatest joys in this experience, when Sharon asked me to be involved with this committee, she said, "Don't worry, it won't last that long. You're only going to be there one term." What she meant was one presidential term. So this started about 4 years ago. But one of the greatest joys in being involved in this committee for 4 years is being associated with the brightest and most talented people in Gaston County. And our committee is made up of those people. And I want to introduce them to you tonight, and if they'll stand when their name is called so we can recognize them properly. So Mick McMahon here is our co-chairman. And Mick, I've known him forever, I guess 30 years, and we go way back, but he's one of the most successful private equity guys around and has a very successful firm in Belmont, and Mick's been so instrumental. Every time we talk about raising money and we talk, somebody's name comes up, Mick says, oh, I know him, I went to school with him, I had dinner with him, I'm having breakfast with him next week. So Mick's been a huge, huge help for us. Tim Eford, Tim back there. He is our honorary chairman. If you want to know what honorary chairman is, he buys the beer and the wine and just shows up and makes everybody happy. But Tim's actually done a lot more than that. He's been behind the scenes, very instrumental in getting some of the grants that we've gotten, and that's very, very important. David Rogers, David is the chief volunteer officer of the YMCA. He used to be head of McCannon and Rogers CPA firm in Gastonia. He says now that he's out of a job and volunteering, he's busier than he was before. He just doesn't get paid, which doesn't make his wife real happy. But anyway, he's been instrumental in helping us out, and just a phenomenal guy who's gone on a lot of visits with it and opened a lot of doors for us. Greg Beal, I don't know if Greg's here, he's the city planner for Mount Holly, and he's telling us all the things that are going on here in Mount Holly that we don't know about, but with the new hospital going in, which is technically in Belmont, all the medical office buildings, it's just an explosion of development that's going on around us, which makes doing what we're doing even more important, because we want to be at the forefront of what's happening and not at the rear end. And Wes Baumgartner, I saw Wes, where's Wes? Earlier tonight, there he is. You've probably seen the beer commercial about the most interesting guy in the world, and Wes may not be number one, but he's number two. Guy, famous baseball star, Army Ranger, and in the construction business with Johnny Jenkins, and has just been a huge help to us already and going to be a huge help in the future, and we appreciate everything that Wes has done for us. And Ivory Craig is also on our committee. Where's Ivory? There he is. Now, this is a real dedicated guy. He's in a coat and tie. He's not even running for re-election. But Wes is one of the guys that actually did grow up as a gym rat in the Stowe Y. I mean, he grew up there. He was there all the time. He put a lot of points on the board for East Gaston. I never asked him how many, but I'm sure if he's not in their Hall of Fame, he's headed in that direction, and he's one of the most successful real estate agents with Premier South in the whole county. And Charles Gallman, Charles is a CPA, lives in Mount Holly, very, very successful. He makes sure all our numbers add up, which is important. And let me tell you, to get on this committee, I mean, it's hard work. So we've got two of this year's Gaston Business Associate Award winners that just joined our board. The first is Dr. Stephen Hannon with Hannon Orthodontics. And he's been a huge help, and Joel Long with GSM. And Joel and the whole Long family are amazing. So we were hoping we would get one Gaston Business Award winner. We actually got two, so I mean, this is a tough crowd to get into, but they've been a phenomenal help for us. Steve Huffstetler is our banking expert with Alliance Bank. It's on our committee. And some of these meetings get a little out of hand when we get together, so we needed not one but two pastors on our committee to try to keep people from breaking into fisticuffs. So, not only we have Ray Hardy, who gave the invocation, but we also have Sam Warner from First Presbyterian Church. And Sam is great, so they have a lot of wisdom in addition to their spiritual virtues. And last but certainly not least, we have two amazing ladies that have really inspired us to great heights. Haley Stutzman has been a huge help. She was in charge of, or is in charge of, of the silent auction tonight, and and Haley has a special announcement. She said even though people are sitting down there and they're not going back there, she's got a special dispensation from the governor allowing you to bid against yourself tonight. So if you want to, if you're the high bidder, you can still go back and bid. Or since we have some government officials here, you can put in an upset bid. The final drawing won't be till 7:30 or so. And then Rochelle Scarpalazos, Rochelle is amazing. She's got a ton of things lined up for us socially, and gonna be a big help to us in the future, and also has done a lot of things. So Rochelle, we thank you for everything that you're doing. If I keep practicing long enough, maybe I'll get your last name right. I apologize. But anyway, I gave it the old college try. But I want to just give all of the committee members, if they would stand up one more time, give them a big round of applause. So I can assure you, if it weren't for their hard work, we wouldn't be having an event here tonight. It's amazing what they've done. So in closing, I want to thank you all for what you have done. I want to thank all of you that have pledged. I want to thank all of you that are going to pledge. And so, anyway.
Okay, I need a minute to catch my breath. So fun. Thank you, everybody. That was great. I'd love to see you up and dancing. My name is Mary Moffitt, and I'm the executive director of Stowe Family YMCA. I am thrilled to be the one to unveil our conceptual design to you this evening. Eastern Gaston County is experiencing explosive growth. At Stowe Family Y, we are committed to enhancing the impact on the community and meeting the evolving needs of our current and future members. Ladies and gentlemen, what you are about to see is nothing short of extraordinary. As you catch your first glimpse of the conceptual designs for your Stowe Family YMCA, I guarantee you will be filled with excitement and amazement. Get ready to be wowed. Woo! Our capital campaign supports over 10,000 square feet of new space and over 17,000 square feet of renovated space. Our new entrance will be a beacon of belonging for all who enter, offering an improved focus on safety, an expanded lobby, and a warm, welcoming, and inviting living room space to encourage social interaction. With a strong focus on youth and family, this expansion will include a dedicated youth wing. This will be their space where they will meet friends, discover new interests, and develop as leaders for a better Gaston County. As you hear the children's laughter on the new playground, as you round the corner and dive into a day of family fun at our new aquatic center. Our community needs its own water park, and here it is. Enjoy our new outdoor pool, a family-focused splash pad, slide tower, snack bar, and ample lounging spaces. Members will also appreciate additional showers, family locker rooms, and gender-inclusive facilities. Introducing our multi-sport court and surf field. A game changer for our facility. Pickleball, basketball, floor hockey, soccer, group X, and so much more. These areas will significantly expand our program offerings, creating endless opportunities for healthy living, youth development, and bonding. Additional renovation plans include linking to the Carolina Thread Trail, expanded exercise and fitness space, enhanced cycle and personal training areas, updated locker rooms, sauna, and steam rooms. Our renovation also features a chapel to promote mental health resources and encourage members to feed their spiritual and emotional needs. The Stowe Family Y is more than just a building. It's a living, breathing hub of energy and excitement. So let's reach for new heights, dream big, and continue to make wave of change, because the Y is where community truly comes alive. So exciting. Amazing, right? So I really want to give a shout out to our architect firm, RBA Group. They are here tonight. So Dave, Alicia, and their team are here. Give a wave where you are. They've been amazing, amazing to work with. They really, truly listened to us and the needs of what the community said. We did our work and we had focus groups and we listened to the community, and I really think they just captured our vision and what we need. Also, I want to thank our project manager, Scott Kruger. Scott, where are you? Scott is from Strata Bowen. and he's been amazing to work with as well. So as you can see, Sharon is back up here to make another announcement.
All right, Frank Craig's back there, civil engineer. Give him a big hand. Yes. Fantastic. Okay, big thank you to the honor roll. You have seen the honor roll up here on the screen throughout the evening. Those are folks who have already pledged their commitment to this campaign. They have pledged their commitment to the future of the Stowe Family YMCA. Let's give them a great big hand. And now, what you've all been waiting for, drum roll. Do you know what a drum roll is? There we go. Let's do it. Okay, team, come out, but do not reveal the number yet. Here we go. Yes, ma'am. Oh, good music. The price is right. Yes. Okay, I'm going to get out of the way. Here we go. Are you ready? Okay, let's start at the end. Jenny, start with your number and go slow. 5, 3, 0, 8, 1, 0, 1, 0, wait, hold it. Okay, what, whoa. Wait a minute, that's not right. Taylor, get the number. Ready, go!